Springtime in Cornwall is pretty peaceful, but the Maritime and Coast Guard Agency know that once the city comes to the seaside this summer, they'll have to be on full alert. They've just released a new ad campaign warning against drunk drowning when someone has too much to drink and finds himself disorientated in the water. The sea doesn't look dangerous at all in the sunlight, and after a few shandies, the English Channel can actually look appealing. But if you fall overboard when you're drunk, you're at a much higher risk of drowning. That's because when you've got alcohol in your system, you lose heat a lot quicker. A rescue at sea is also much more complicated, and recent reports show 1,000 people have drowned after drinking in the last 5 years here in the UK. Tony Abbott from the Mayflower Marina in Plymouth tells me it's a concern for his staff. He says it's not his place to tell people to stop drinking on board, but hopes the campaign will raise awareness.
It's all about education, isn't it? And spreading the word that alcohol and water do not mix, and certainly not drugs and water. You know, it's an environment that's very dangerous. If you've had too much to drink, then there is a danger of missing your footing. If you fall in the water, it's hard to get out. It's not easy, and particularly if you're disorientated through alcohol.
Sea activities are risky enough, so perhaps best to keep your head clear if your feet aren't on the ground. Rose Slaven for Teetotal 20s.